Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Samurai Warriors. I am your host, Alexander Frost, and this is episode 72. Now, when last we left off, we picked up from our long hiatus as Ina. I'll take a moment to switch her model out. And we finished crossing Iga, and I don't know where we were supposed to make our change via the little green indicator. Anyways, we're moving on to the Battle of Yamazaki today, so let's go. Okay, so you notice we're back here. I don't know why, but this disc is being dicks. I press the Battle of Yamazaki, right? And it does that little brown intro screen that you saw before to explain what's going on. And then when it goes to black screen, it just doesn't load. So, here's my plan. I don't want to do this, but we're just going to skip ahead to the Siege of Osaka Castle. That should give us a fairly good idea of what went on in the last mission anyways and what we need to do, and then we'll finish from there. And if it gives me any more trouble and decides it doesn't want to work, we'll just skip to the Battle of Komaki Nakakute and completely skip Ina's bad ending and go with the good ending. And if that doesn't work, and it decides to give me further problems, we'll try the defense Ueda Castle. And if that doesn't work, fuck it. Ina's storyline is complete, and we will just move on to a new character. I am done fighting with this game. I'm not gonna let this thing beat me. Alright, so we have a basic idea of what happened in the last battle, and we are going into this battle slightly unprepared, but I think we're going to do fine. Now load, please. Thank you! Alright, so we need to adjust our equipment accordingly. Unfortunately, there's not really much we can adjust. So we'll keep the Odichibo. I'm going to switch up for the Matsukaze saddle. Oh, this is a siege mission, so I need to be prepared. Alright, then, we're gonna need the lantern so I can find my way through the castle. Beyond that, I think we're ready. I'm almost tempted to drop the Tengu sandals and take the power bracer in its place. Yes. Normally I don't do this, but Ina's story has been giving me trouble. And I really, really want to finish. And once again, Kyodai, you'll be running with me. You know what, no. Because this story has been giving me so much trouble and has been really weird lately, you guys take a break. I know I said you'd run with me to the end, but something about this particular campaign is just being... So I'll bring you guys back whenever we start a new character, so take a break for now. Alright. I didn't even check the conditions. I can figure it out. Don't fuck up. So what do you want me to do? Kill things? I can do that. We also may have missed some kind of fight between in the previous episode, we might have missed some sort of fight between Ina and Kunoichi, who somehow appear to be intertwined. Not sure. Come here, reserve captain. I'm gonna kill you. Come on, stop making this hard. I said stop making this hard. I'm gonna kill you. Can we leave now? Can we get out? Yes, we can. Where's my horse? My horse is right over there. Let's go save Tadakatsu. Ah, get away, Nat. Stupid bug. Ah! Alright, we're gonna try one more time. Right there. Not in the mood to brook bullshit. I gotta hurry then. Alright, I gotta hurry. Gotta stop them both! I must ride like the wind. Whoops. See, if I were a ninja, I could get across it pretty quickly, but I can't. Gotta hurry. Really? That was quick? Wait, can I get up here? Nope. Gotta go around. Alright, they're in, but that doesn't mean they've won just yet. So I still have a chance. Hello, Kunoichi dear. What the hell would you do? Come on. Get her. Why did I grab the item? I didn't need it. I could defeat Yukimura if he causes any more trouble. Apparently in the last battle they met before, so... Well, I didn't want that yet, but I'll take it. And that takes care of good old Yukimura. Why did I grab that? I didn't need that. Alright, that takes care of the base camp. Base camp is safe. Now we can go back to doing what we were doing. Alright then, I guess now I have to intercept him, because why not? Trying to charge the main camp? Trying to get into the fortress? Forget that. Let's send you on mission to do all this other shit. That totally did not come out the way I intended it, but it's okay. It's okay. Nope, don't go north yet. Now go north. There you go. It's almost like I haven't played this in a while. I imagine that.
Anta, dandan oyaji-san ni nite kita na.
Mijuku desu.
You know, I'm kind of sad that Ina's not in other games like this. I mean, I know she was in Warriors Orochi, but that was just basically one big fan service type game, you know? Well, maybe not fan service, but you know what I'm trying to say. I mean, she never made it into a Focus type game. Sudoku Basara, as far as I know, she never made it into that series. Which kind of sucks. She's pretty cool. Of course, in that game, she'd probably not be a foeman. She'd probably be like Mahaluigi. I do not know what just happened. Some sheer craziness. I can't see what's going on. It's crazy. Oh, I got him. Cool. Alright, can we move on now? Where's my horse? Oh, I was just... Can we move on now? I would love to get into the castle. Gladly. Muskets. I don't wanna. Oh, come on. It's gonna make me fight my way through all this crap. Get out of here, guys. You don't want any part of me today. Ooh, new weapon. That should have opened the... There it is. I'd say that should have opened the gate. The gate is not open. Let's get that open. Screw the musket unit, I don't care about that. I'm here for one thing, and one thing only. Miller wafers. Whoops, can't go that way. Gotta, can't go that way. Go this way. There we go. Hideyoshi! Here to kill you. Nah. Feeling more like I just need to kick your ass. Yo. Where'd he go? I need to keep losing them. That might have skipped a little bit. You know, I've noticed that Parasite Eve is the only game that seems to have that problem. You know, the weird skipping, and then it fixes itself in the recording. I don't know why it does that. I don't have that problem whenever I record long sessions with this game, or when I record long sessions with Dragon's Dogma or any other game. Every game seems to present its own unique problems. You know? I know what I did. Yes, go ahead and save progress, as a just-in-case. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna need it, but, you know, better safe than sorry, right? And we're just gonna rush through this castle. I wanna get through it as fast as possible. Which means they're gonna throw a lot of, hey, go take out this guy on the other end of the map, then this guy, then this guy. Now you can go to the next floor. Probably gonna be a lot of that. A lot of gopher missions. And in we go. Oh, hey! Life recovery! Oh, I don't care about that.
I don't care about that. I don't care about that.
so you're not going to tell me I have to go and clear all of those, are you? Because that'd really make me mad. I don't think I can get through there, can I? Oh, I can. Well, that was good. Hi, KG. Get him! There we go. You know, I don't even remember how many characters I left. Well, I know there's still Tadakasi, but I was saving him for last anyways. Who else was I waiting for? There's Hideyoshi, I know. I think Ranmaru and Oichi. I don't know who else.
その力を誇ることもせず激しく優しく優しくあなたと刃交えた私は誇りに思う。
I'll figure it out. I still have that list. It'll be fine. We'll figure out who's left. Oh, I don't like this. Do I have to? Whoa, hello. Great, you're a clone. So I have to hunt you now? Fine. If that's the way it must be, then that is the way it must be. Well, I sort of got around him. And there's nothing in here! Except a weapon, which I can't even use yet. Damn you, random castle layout! Well, I'm pretty sure the real one is this one over here. I mean, it's just a guess. I'm sorry, hang on a moment, folks. Slightly itchy here. You are not a ninja. I mean, I still need to kill you, but you're not the one. And judging from how little life you have, I don't think you're the real one either. Yep, you're not. Got it! I'm honestly not in the mood to hunt down that damn ninja right now. Bye-bye. Yeah, I need that then. Fires? Why fires? I don't want to. Okay then. Yeah, I don't care. I don't, honestly. I'm tired of dealing with the ninja, and she will make her appearance known to me eventually anyways. My goal is to get through as quickly as possible. Open the door. There you go. It'd be kind of nice if you could actually slide these doors open. Or, I don't know, maybe if you're running at fast enough speed, you could just bowl through them, because they're just paper screens. Well, they're supposed to be. Yeah, like this one up here, I should be able to just run through it. Just my thoughts. Wait. I'm going the wrong way. I got so focused on trying to get through these doors that I went the wrong way. Okay. Easy, guys. I was supposed to go this way the whole time. You know, maybe getting rid of the Tengu sandals wasn't the best of ideas, because she does seem slower. It could also be attributed to the clothing she's wearing. That could be part of it. That just makes her seem slower than she is. I know, I have to go this way. Because I'm not a ninja and I can't double jump up there. Which is fine. And just because I did talk about it in the FAQ, I might as well use the bowl. Alright, and then you hang on right. And we move up. And oh, look at that. Someone's in the way. Magoichi? What are you doing here? I thought you made it to the ocean. No, wait. No, you didn't. You're... Well, damn. You're in the way. That's the point. Man, I feel like I'm not doing anything. Man, I feel like I'm just falling shot. Oh, here we go. This'll help. Okay, yeah, you really need to stop that. I think we got some health back. That should help. And so should this. Oh, didn't work. Try it again. That's gotta do it. Or not. Alright, grab this and we're done. You have a soliloquy about him too? Yep. Alright, we get it. You have a big heart. You care about people, even when you try to be stoic. I understand that. Aw, oh, damn it, another floor? Well, who else is there to fight? I don't know. Hello, ninja. This has to be the final version of you because you have so much damn health. Okay, knock it off. Wrong one! I hate it when there are other enemies in the way. Oh, damn. Well, not exactly what I was going for, but it worked. No. Sometimes the basic combo is the best way to go. Oh yeah, by the way, there's a fire in the castle, so my health is slowly draining. It's very, very slight, but it's happening. Ah, stop it! Stop it! There! Get away from me! I want to play with you! Alright. I really hate you guys. I mean, I really hate you guys.
Osokattana. Ato wa makaseyo.
Iie. Watashi mo maerimasu.
Tedasuke wa sen. Ikko no bushi toshite koi.
Wait, what? I get the feeling I was supposed to see into the room so that Tadakatsu was there. Well, that's awful ambitious of you, monkey. You think you can take on Hideyoshi, I'm sorry, Tadakatsu, and his daughter? I mean, even if you consider me the weakest. Facing freaking Tadakatsu Honda! Japan's Lu Bu! The tip of his Tombugiri spear is as wide as Ina's body. Good lord, man. come on, how about something decent? You know what? I won't take the long bow, because for some reason I always wanted to hang on to the very basic bow. Call me crazy. I never get any good weapons with Ina. I never get good weapons. Why? Princess General. I. Alright, let's see here. Let me actually. Deadlock attack bonus increases. Definitely want some of that. What else? Oops, some more claim. Yes. Better items. Muzao max increases easier? Yes. I would like to have more Muzao so my attack chain is longer. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so that is it for this episode, folks. I will let you watch the credits, and I will see you on part 73.
の彼方に何も見出せず、散る命を嬉しげに行かれた方、戦いの彼方に残したものに惑い、発る命を無念と行かれた方、それは戦場に立つべき高みになかった命かもしれません。ですがこれは乱世、定めと戦場に散る命、それは皆尊いものであったと。私はそうした命を送り、 迎えるだけです。
忠勝が戦場に果て、行く時も。